Hey guys, today I will be showing you the edit comp winners. There will be some constructive criticism. All nice. Please don't be sad if you didn't win. All the entries were amazing, and it was very hard to pick the places. Anyways, here are the winners.
I'm not finished.